كتاب الله لا شيء سوى يهذبنا كتاب الله
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي جزء 19 سورة الفرقان verse 52 Therefore do not yield to the unbelievers and make jihad against them with this Quran a mighty jihad Now we find that this is a Makki surah And in the Makki period, the instructions about jihad were not revealed. Here, a different form of jihad is mentioned, and that is the propagation of the teachings of the Quran. Allah calls it Jihad-un-Kabira, the mighty jihad. In other words, teaching Quran is the biggest jihad of all, and Qital or fighting comes later in number. Allah says in the beginning of the verse, that do not obey the disbelievers. These are those people who reject Allah through word or reject Allah through actions. Wa-jaahid-un bihi jihadan kabira. Allah says that use this Quran in order to make them understand. This is the best form of jihad. This is a weapon to convey the message of Allah to the people. We have a limited concept of jihad, that is men going out to fight. In the Quran, Allah has commanded that not all men should go out for battle. A group should stay back and gain knowledge of deen. Some of us should dedicate our lives to understand and convey Islam and convey the Quran. Use your wealth for promoting these gatherings of knowledge. Use your time in studying Quran, understanding it, acting upon it, conveying it. Spend all you can in this jihad because the reward is tremendous. The Prophet ﷺ said, And no people gather in one of the houses of the houses of Allah, reciting the book of Allah and studying it amongst themselves, except that tranquility descends upon them and the angels surround them and Allah mentions them to those in His presence. These are the rewards of jihad fi sabilillah through the Quran. And this is an amazing jihad in which you can use your time, effort, talent, energies. If you have a skill for writing, write about the Quran after studying it. If you have a talent to teach, teach the Quran after learning it. If you have a talent for research, help in the research. Help in this jihad at whatever level you can, in whatever way you can, because the reward is mighty.